You don't think your prolonged isolation is making you a bit crazy, perhaps?
Crazy? Me? No way, Doc. You got me all wrong. And despite all these so-called friends of yours, deep down, you are still rather lonely. Perhaps afraid you'll be alone forever?